I got a question for Instagram. Why do niggas fight in the fucking club with all that pussy being that for real, man? Is it because they broke as fuck and they hoe fucking the next nigga with that cash for real, man? Don't talk about it.